on, show me how you're moving. Go ahead, put your back into it. Do your thing like it ain't nothing to win. Shake that ass.
Hey, what's going on, Praska Pack? I'm back with another video here, Connor Praska with the Praska Brothers. And today I kind of got like two videos in one, almost. Kind of, you could consider it that. But the first part of the video, I got, you might be able to tell by like my voice, because I got a little bit of a lisp and a little bit of a slur. So, yeah, I'm going to show you guys what I got here in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, I got my braces on. I got them on last Wednesday. The first 3 days, I legit thought I was going to go insane because they were like cutting up the back of my gums so bad that it just hurt so bad and stuff. And they're also cutting up the side of my tongue. And then like after like 6 or 7 hours of having them in, like it got to the point where my teeth were like kind of like starting to move and stuff, so my teeth just hurt so bad whenever you put like any type of pressure on them. So I thought I was gonna go insane. I didn't think I'd survive. But yeah, the first 3 days were not enjoyable, but tomorrow it'll be in 1 week of having them in. I believe I have to go back in like 6 weeks, I think it is, to go get, I think I have to go get the bottom ones in 6 weeks. So wish me luck on that, because that's going to be even worse. I already hate having them in just on the top teeth, so I can't imagine what it's going to be like having them on both. And I have to have them for 15 months. It's over a year, guys. I don't know if I'll survive, because I barely survived the first 3 days. So if I gotta have them on for a whole nother, like, 500 days, then oofta. We're gonna have problems. Ooh-wee. But man, that's the first part of the video that I wanted to talk about. Second part is I got a little bit of a surprise for you guys. It's over here on my laptop. I'm gonna do a, ready for this? I'm gonna reveal to you guys what I bought in the mail the other day. I think I got it on, when did I get it? I got it on Saturday. Just gotta zoom out a little bit there. But, okay. So right now, all you guys can see is the company, Skybound. I don't know if, I've talked about them before in my videos and stuff, so you guys might know what they sell. But I'm gonna just zoom out real quick, show you guys what I got. Oh boy. Woo-wee. So there, you guys can see it there. I'll scroll down and kind of zoom in on it. There we go. Right there. Stratos 14-foot trampoline with full enclosure net. Whatever. But yeah, I ordered this trampoline from Skybound on Saturday because I'm sure none of you guys know, I didn't even know it at first until I saw a YouTube video, that July 20th is actually World Jump Day. So like a whole bunch of like trampoline parks and trampoline companies and stuff were having huge sales and stuff. So that trampoline there that I ordered, it was regularly $800. I know it's a lot for a trampoline, but trust me, this company, they make just high quality stuff. Like, yeah, they just make high quality products and stuff. A lot of like professional flippers and stuff use their products, so I trust them that I'm gonna get my money's worth. but it was regularly $800. Since it was World Jump Day, I actually got it on sale with like a promo code or whatever for $500. Yeah, that's still a lot, but you think, okay. So basically, I might go on a rant here, but I gotta explain this quick. So a trampoline, the way you get your bounce is from the springs. Y'all probably know that by now, but that's how you get your bounce or whatever on a trampoline is from the springs. Because when you go down, the springs go down, and then they like collapse or like constrict or whatever back, and it flings you upwards. That's how you get your bounce. So basically, the longer the springs are, the more you're gonna go down, and then the higher you're gonna be able to bounce back up. Because the lower you go and then they contract, the higher it's gonna bounce you in the air. So my trampoline, if any of you guys are here from the good old days when I had my trampoline at the old house, the crappy used $100 trampoline, that thing had, I believe it was 3 inch like silver plated springs. So this trampoline that I just ordered, it has 8 inch gold zinc infused springs. So basically they're just higher quality springs. They won't deteriorate or rust as easily as the old springs would have, and they're just about 3 times the length. So you think, they're 3 times the length, they're gonna be able to go down an extra like foot from that, at least. Or yeah, probably about like a foot down. So you're gonna get flung up a lot higher. So like, I'm expecting to have like just about double the bounce, cause 3 times the length of springs. Like 8 inches, that's like, I'm not sure, but I'm gonna go get a ruler real quick. We're gonna see how long my hand is, just to give you guys a comparison on how big 8 inches is. So, I got my ruler here. It's see-through, you guys. Unless I put it up against my face, you guys can't really see it. But, I got my hand here. We're gonna go there, from the tippy top of my middle finger, and all the way down to the bottom of my palm is about, come on, you can't really see it. It's about 6 1/4. So 6 inches, 6.25 inches. How do you, 6 1/4 inches? That just sounds weird. I don't know if that's proper or not. But yeah, it's about 6.25 inches, I'll say. So you gotta add a whole nother 2 inches onto that, just about. So 8 inches, let's see if this remote is in fact 8 inches. So that's gonna be the size of my springs on my trampoline. 8 inches. Woo-wee! I'm expecting to hopefully do a double backflip and double front flip on this trampoline. Hopefully I can get those done next summer, because, so right now, most of you guys know, we're in our apartment townhouse thingy here in Grand Forks. So we don't actually have a yard that we can put the trampoline in. So we're gonna have to store it over the winter and then put it up at the new house in next summer or next spring, whatever. So I gotta wait a whole 9 months until I get to use the trampoline. Whew. This is gonna be one of the hardest winters for me. I thought it was going to be a struggle this winter, having to stay, like, in the apartment here, not be able to hang out with, like, friends in it or anything like that. No, this winter, I got to know that I got my trampoline, my dream trampoline, sitting in the box in the garage, and I can't use it. Almost puts me to tears. I don't know if I'll make it, guys. I might have to go set it up, like, in the garage or something in the winter. But, yeah. I just wanted to share that with you guys. This is my dream trampoline. Ever since I started watching, like, trampoline flippers and stuff about a year and a half ago. Like, this was, like, a popular trampoline back then. It still, like, is a very good trampoline. It's not as popular because most people, if they have the money and stuff, they'll just buy a rectangle, better trampoline. That'll get you more height. So, this has been a dream of mine to get this trampoline. It was a dream of mine just to have a trampoline for like 6 months until I got the old one that I had. So, I still, like, can't believe that I actually have it. It should be, I looked and it should be here by, like, Thursday. So, I would be able to show you guys the box and everything that it came in Thursday. And I might be able to open up the box and just show you, like, the parts and crap. But at the new house, once we get it set up, it most likely, like, 80% sure that we're going to be putting it in ground or whatever. So if you don't know what that means, basically we're just going to dig out the hole for the trampoline and we're going to put the trampoline in the ground. Because that way it's not as big of an eyesore, but it's going to be in the backyard anyway. So the real problem is just going to be keeping, like, other people off it, like you, Tyler, and Kyle. I know you're going to try to use it. I know you. Yeah. But yeah, that's all I have for you guys in this video. Leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Join the press pack today. Hit that post notification button, the bell, right after you hit the subscribe button. Get notified whenever we post a video or go live. And yeah, that's all I have for you guys in this video. Peace.
I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it?